Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to make a tie-dye shirt. And here are the materials needed. White damp shirt, gloves, dye. I am going to use blue and yellow colors, rubber bands, plastic bag, wire wrap, and apron. Let's begin.
Thank you.